As we share our common vision, let us be one in heart and